disarmed king and a superstar, not a bad-looking couple of tough guys. That's all.
What about the NBA, huh?
Well,
the two geeks of past history too.
Yeah. Well, the RPMs we will be seeing live, maybe if they'll stick around here and get ready for the ring in there. We've got one more match coming up with Jeff Jarrett, and we'll be back to it. We're going to take time out, and we're going to be back in. Program, we want to bring you up to date and show you a little bit of the action that took place between Jeff Jarrett and the world heavyweight champion Curt Hennig.
Yeah, I want everybody to.
I'll tell you one thing, Jeff may not consider this.
He's a loser.
Jeff may not consider this his greatest day because he did not win the world title, but let me tell you, he stayed in there. The match went 21 minutes and 15 seconds, and he showed everybody that he can go in world-class competition.
What was the final count, Lance?
It was what they call a moral victory, which still goes in the rule books and the record books as a loss.
Yeah, well, let's take a look and see how all of it took about.
Pounds with their manager, Boss Winters, rough and ready, and going against them. at a total of 438 pounds out of Lexington, Kentucky, Billy Travis. And from Hendersonville, Tennessee, Jeff Jarrett. One ball, 10-minute time limit.
Say goodbye to Jeff Jarrett. Say goodbye to him, because we're going to take care of him once and for all right here today. His career is going to be over.
You just better stay right where you are and leave the action in the ring alone. You got enough action coming up here in a little bit with the Nasty Boys for the Southern Tag title. Billy Travis out.
It's ready, starting for his team against Billy Travis. Travis with a standing wrist lock. Hair pulling by Reddy. Referee trying to get in between them because Billy came after him with a doubled up fist after that hair pulling incident. Billy over to the corner, tags rough while he's over in the neighborhood.
Pull his hair, he's pulling his trunk.
What's he doing hitting the guy on the outside of the ring? He wasn't doing nothing. Why's he hitting the guy on the outside of the ring?
Maybe they've been watching you guys and learned some tricks from you guys. That's the only thing I can say about that. Billy Travis still in there going at it. Rock and roll RPM standing here biding their time as Jeff Jarrett and Billy Travis are
out. We're waiting for Jarrett to get in the ring so we can finish it.
They want to wait till he's the legal man in the ring. Here we go. Billy Travis flying through the air and drops down with that big leg.
Across his throat, Lance. I don't guess you said nothing about that, though, did you, huh?
Well, I couldn't tell whether it was his throat or across his chest, one or the other.
That may wrap it up right there. No, ready back up on his feet.
Ooh.
Shot with a forearm from Billy Travis. Bang! Into the head. Into the turnbuckle goes the head.
Billy Travis really working on Rough and Ready here. Over in the corner, they make a tag. This is Rough coming in officially now. His head goes into the turnbuckle. Boss Winner screaming. Hey, did you see what he did?
You don't have nothing to say about that, though, do you, huh?
Yeah, he hit him with his fist. He caught him with a broad arm. The referee was looking right at it. Suplex.
Boy, what a suplex he put on him. Ruff staggers up on one knee, fires the right fist to the midsection.
Well, it's fixed to be over for Jeff.
As soon as he gets in the ring, Russell, as soon as he gets in the ring.
Backdrop by Billy Travis. Rough and Ready.
We want him to be at the advantage. We want him in the ring looking us face to face when we do it.
Yeah, well, you guys just better stay right where you are and don't make one move toward that ring over there. That's the only thing I can suggest to you. Jeff Jarrett from outside the rope.
From the outside. What do you call that, huh?
Well, it is not legal. That's for a living fact, but that isn't the first time anybody's ever done anything that wasn't legal.
Additional commentary by the Rock and Roll RPM. Again, Billy
Travis
dropped him down to the mat.
Jarrett don't want to get in the ring because he knows what we're going to do. Jarrett don't want to get in the ring because he knows exactly what we're going to do to him. That's why he's standing over there so he can run out the back door.
That's exactly right.
Well, there's the tag. Here he comes. Jeff Jarrett makes the tag. Beautiful drop kick. Grabs him one, two, three.
Got him.
Okay, you guys, I'm telling you.
Come on. You've been doing all your talking out here. I don't see you getting up in the ring.
I don't see you getting up there either, Jared. I don't see you getting up there either, Jared.
Go ahead. Get in the ring. Get in the ring and let the RPM show you what we can do.
It's not bad. You are
you're in there, Travis. Don't let him stand there by himself.
I'll tell you what you better do. You better head back to the dressing room and wait.
You go back to the dressing room. You
put both of in their mouth all the hour.
Well, you let me take care of that, not you. Y'all get back there.
They started it. They started it.
Don't you start.
We're not high behind nobody.
Y'all get back here, too. Don't start nothing.
Hey, let's go.
Just you tell me. He's safe.
No, no, no.
show him up.
You're right, it's not up next for crying out loud. You stand out here hollering and screaming, your match is coming up next.
Wait a minute, Russell. You know, you've been showing everybody's videos around here. Why don't you look back through the record book and find out how that boy right there got not only cost us the Southern title, but he cost us a world title.
Hey, listen. We figured that. We asked him a little bit ago to see if they could get that tape ready. And
it's
if the tape is ready, we will... is it okay? All right, let's take a look. This is the big incident that the Rock and Roll RPM are talking about, Jeff Jarrett. Here it is. Happened right here.
Look out. Oh, no.
Bobby Jaggers.
Bobby Jaggers jumps in and smashes.
While the referee is down and he didn't see him.
Here's Jeff Jarrett.